Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry is stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field, with me.
A carriage! Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green. Kneel. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Sir Jacob Fry.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. kill them all.
Leave them underground. Contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want them him to bleed. Whispered dreams that only poisoned us. Them that told us lies of their bravery. Them that preached our progress and put us in the poorhouse. Them done the horrid murder on bloody stages. Them that loudly crowed their humility. Lords and dames that sung in the chapels on a Sunday. All quiet now, their mouths are stopped up.
Hold still, goddammit!
Play alive, flung in rats and make no sound.
Underground, underground. Only the mission matters!
Understood!
Those who fought
Shot!
Something better. Those who taught by how they live. Loved ones taken long before their word was underground.
Galena, we need an exit!
Kill the mob! Our targets are righteous!
We need to go. Now!
Understood.
The shroud!
Forget the bloody shroud. Stay with me, Bex. Please.
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. When the shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rick and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Hello? It's me? Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.